Explain what you just said in great detail.
Oh my god, you have a video camera? Well, I'm going to go take a genome shit and I'm done running. And then go to sleep.
Money well spent.
Let's get it.
Just zoom in.
Kim, how did it feel?
Sweet! Nice. We runs across the liquid at 3:30 in the morning.
You did. You did.
It's not working out, guys. I'm gonna have to ditch out.
The home stretch! Here we go, Aaron! Woohoo! Here we go, Eric! Woohoo!
right and then to left, and then you get into 35 again, you run on 35 the whole way.
So what's my route here?
Yeah, we're here, we're gonna go up and take a right, like a right for half, go up a half mile, turn right, and then you go a half mile and turn left onto 35. And you're gonna take 35 then the whole rest of the way.
Did you enjoy your break?
Yeah.
Hi, Trina.
Hey, what up, Mike?
How's it going? Hey, Tim, what's happening?
Not a whole lot.
Hey, Joanna, Eric, how's it going?
He's trying to sleep.
You're in a last time
when there are so many fires.
How? From yelling? From yelling so much?
I actually.
Wow. Awesome.
How'd it go?
Are you guys going to run 6.5 minute miles now?
It was, and like, there were people like.
What do you mean? All right! I'm taking a picture that moves. We'll replay it later.
Your butt's blinking. You're like a firefly.
They're cute. Their butts light up. Team run. All right, Cap! Woo! Wow!
Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go!
We should, this winter, try to go either snowing or skateboarding more.
Snowing?
Snowing or skateboarding, and she goes, yeah!
And then she reminded us that about moose deer and about
spaghetti ducks!
Spaghetti ducks!
Spaghetti ducks!
You could just have a lamb in your yard.
A sheep in your driveway.
A sheep in your driveway.
So the point...
In a house in a hill. Built in a hill.
The point of what you're saying is you guys say a lot of dumb stuff.